Hello everyone! Welcome back to another episode of Chito Cook. So for today's video, magluluto tayo ulit ng pasta. At ang lulutuin ko ay spicy butter garlic shrimp pasta. So I have the ingredients in front of me. I have, of course, shrimp. And then butter. Ilang grams ba to? 100 grams of butter. I also have paprika, powdered paprika, and garlic, onions, olive oil, and itong chili flakes. And of course, for the pasta, I have spaghetti pasta. I'll just use 250 grams of this kasi konti lang naman yung luluto ko. Anyway, magsa-start na ako. Tara, samahan niyo ako. Let's go! So, para sa pasta, mag-boil lang tayo ng water. Tapos, ligyan natin ng 1 tablespoon of salt and a bit of oil. Vegetable oil. Tapos, di ba sinabi ko kanina, 250 grams lang yung gagamitin ko. Since konti na lang naman na siya, inubos ko na yung buong plastic. So, ayan, kapag kumukulo na siya, check nyo lang if it is luto na. Tapos, pag okay na, put it on a separate plate or basta i-set aside nyo lang siya. Refrain from cooking. So, for the sauce, maglagay lang tayo ng olive oil and then butter. So, tunawin lang muna natin yung butter. Tapos, tsaka tayo maglagay ng garlic. So, all we have to do is to saute the garlic first. So, halu-haluin lang natin siya. Tapos, after nyan, maglagay na rin tayo ng onions. Yeah. So, pag okay na, add na natin yung chili flakes and paprika. Tapos, halu-haluin lang natin siya. Then, pag okay na, lagay na natin yung shrimp. There. So, lulutuin lang natin siya na slow heat. Tapos, 2 to 4 minutes lang to. And then after, pwede nyo nang ilagay yung pasta. Ayan. So, magdadagdag ako ng butter para masarap. There. Tapos, babalik na rin ko na yung shrimp. So, after 4 minutes, yan, lagay nyo na yung pasta. Naku, mukhang marami ata yung pasta. Anyway, halu-haluin nyo lang siya hanggat ma-absorb ng pasta yung sauce. Mukhang kailangan ko siyang ilipat sa another pot kasi madami. Ayan o, ang hirap niyang haluin. Wait lang. Pilit natin. Baka naman. So, ayun na nga. I had to transfer to a different pot kasi marami nga siya masyado. Ayan. So, hahalu-haluin ko lang siya until ma-absorb ng sauce. I mean, ng pasta yung sauce. There. akin. So, continue lang ang paghahalo hanggat hindi pa na-absorb ng pasta noodles yung sauce na nasa ilalim. Ayan. Anyway, I forgot. Nakalimutan kong lagyan ng pepper and salt and pepper. So, ayan. Nilagyan ko siya. Sana lumasa pa din. Charot. So, ayan. Feeling ko okay na. Isa-serve ko na to. Haluin ko lang ng last halo. Tapos pwede ko na itong iserve. Ayan. Nakikita niyo yung shrimp ang dami. At saka yung aroma. Sarap ang bango. Amoy yung butter, yung garlic.
A few moments later.
So there you have it, guys. Ito ng aking spicy butter garlic shrimp pasta, my very own. And I'm so happy that I was able to do this. Thank you guys for your support. And if you're new to my channel, please like and subscribe. And click the notification bell para updated guys mga videos na i-upload ko pa soonest. Thank you guys. Have a great day. Happy Easter! So, ayan guys, titikman ko na yung aking pasta. So, there you have it. Medyo mahaba kasi yung hibla. So, ayan. Mukha.
Gusto niyo mag-order guys, message na lang ako. Charing. Must try this.
Thank you. Bye.